can see a look of utter focus on the faces of all involved.
You've been there, Jim Beglin.
What will they be thinking as they wait for the whistle?
Well, you're right, Peter. I have been in this position, and the message is usually something like, remember all the work, the hard work you've put in to get this far. So don't leave anything out there now. Do what you're good at. It's better than what they can offer. Stick to that, and we hope it'll be enough. But already we're underway here. As with a lot of...
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Suarez. Thiago Silva positions himself well and cuts it out.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Cut out in the nick of time. Clearance very necessary. Jordi Alba. And he's cut it out. Cavani. Ball through needs to be good here. He's through. Now it's Cavani. Oh, he's broken through. Busquets goes looking. And it's Rakitic. Driving on, a real charge here. And out it comes again. Aimed long and direct. Now it's Cavani. And they could break here. Dani Alves. Kunku, loose, he's going after it, and now the breakaway, hit long and direct, Rakitic, Rakitic! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that, a difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
That's a clever pass. It's come back out! Dani Alves boots it to safety. And it's Vidal. Messi plays it out to the flank. Thiago Silva. Forward it goes. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. The ball forward. That's one way to annoy his teammates. Marquinhos. If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Now it's Cavani. Dani Alves looks to thread it through. Cavani kills one. And the shot! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Jordi Alba. Vidal. Played out to the right. There's Luis Suarez. Aimed low and direct. Messi puts it into the middle. Cavani, and the through ball is intercepted. It was on the back foot. Oh, good interception. Looking to break out here. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Vidal, out wide to the right. Luis Suarez. Paris Saint-Germain have it back and they can go again. Daniel Alves towards half-time and it is still scoreless. Rabiot. It's Verratti. Neves to run onto it. Lo Celso. Through to the goalkeeper.
Messi. And it's Messi.
Messi. Into offers. And Messi! Not very well to get to that.
Messi is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
There's the whistle. First half of the final has flown by. So another team has broken through. Not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now. Still goals. So Jim, the halfway point of the final. What are you thinking?
Look, this is classic final tension and nerves, and it's still got time to go from tentative to thrilling, I hope.
Barcelona head to the dressing room, ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. And he's going to have his name taken. Maria, Neymar, and the finish! Oh, surely that deserved better.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
And it's Vidal. Vidal. Sergio Busquets. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Busquets, Messi, pushes it out wide, Kimpembe knocks it away, Daniel Alves, Vidal, that's been won straight back.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up.
Titi is the guilty party there. And it's Dani Alves. Played out to the right. He's left his man. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Suarez puts his foot on the gas. Wide to the right. He's got away. Rakitic. Well read, he sorted that out. Daniel Alves. He's put a stop to that. Luis Suarez.
But that's a super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
That's a foul. Super decision for the referee. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Drexler puts it back. It's upfield. It's Rakitic. Good ball. Into the middle. And he's got good distance. Who's chasing?
Barcelona really have been alive to interceptions and picking off any loose balls.
Rabiot tries to get it forward quickly. And it's got through. Just brushed off the ball there. Has gone out. Throw that, picked off with relative ease. Now it's Neymar. Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. It's broken loose. Shots on.
Jordi Alba.
Can he put it away?
Very Paris Saint-Germain merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Marco Verratti. Now it's Cavani.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Now it's Di Maria. Hoists it high. He's played it through. What's he giving here?
No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that to, is he?
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Paris Saint-Germain showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Now it's Cavani. Played into space out wide.
Going through. It's a loose ball.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Played down the flank. He's got away.
The keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Barcelona
take what looks to be a decisive lead.
Just listen, Peter, you can hear the excitement levels around the stadium now. The feeling is very much jobbed up.
Cavani with the foul.
As soon as they gave it away.
Semedo hands it out to the flank.
Tries a header! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. And that is that. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans. A truly proud...